Gutenberg!
Gutenberg the musical!
Yes. How are you today, little girl?
As happy as I can be, considering I can't read.
Now, many of the characters in this show cannot read.
Oh, can't read.
I can't read him.
Of course, that all changes with the climactic invention of
the printing press!
I'm gonna take this press and make it print some words. I'm gonna change this press though I know it sounds absurd. I'm gonna take the grapes out and put letters in, put letters where them grapes have been. I'm gonna change this press and make it print some words.
Give me some! We hope to take our show to Broadway.
It's nice to live in medieval Germany, in the beautiful town of
Schiller. Haunted German wood, haunted German wood, you made me what I am today, you haunted German wood.
When I got out of bed today, history was a lot more boring than I thought in a different way. Now the bird of inspiration soaring.
I'm flying!
Words are like wine from the better grape.
Huh.
The grape of your brain!
I'm the pride of Schwimmer, I'm the pride of Schwimmer. I am
Gutenberg!
I have goosebumps!
We do hope the story of the printing press did impress upon you the power of our dreams.
Life can be cruel and kind of cold, and often no one's there to hold you when you cry.
So those who hold us close their eyes
and trust a brighter future lies in.